हेलो ट्विन फ्लेम्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप माई वीडियोज़ आर हेल्पिंग यू ऑन योर जर्नी. होप यू आर रेजोनेटिंग विथ माई स्टोरी. आई वुड लव टू हियर फ्रॉम यू. एंड टुडे आई वॉन्ट टू शेयर ट्विन फ्लेम एस्ट्रल मीटिंग. वट एग्जैक्टली इज एस्ट्रल? इज इट रियल? इट इज़ मोस्टली सेड, यू नो, योर एस्ट्रल is the 5D, the fifth dimension, where you are beyond your body, beyond your mind. Now, when you reach beyond your thoughts, you will be able to stay in the vibration of astral. And you reach to astral when you are in a lighter state, you know. Like as you, and it is not like that you have to wait for so many blocks to be cleared to get into the astral realm, because you know, anytime when you clear the block and you feel light, there is a high probability that you can just make a choice and get into your astral plane. Because in your astral plane, you and your twin flame is one, okay? And you can always, you know, even if you are in separation, you can always meet your twin flame in the astral plane. Anytime, you just have to invite your twin flame into your life, into the, you know, into your heart, and you will be able to meet them in the astral plane. Then how will you know that, you know, that has happened? Most of the time, you will experience a dream. Like you have met your twin flame in the dream, like all of a sudden, like some like sexual incidences or events will happen, and you will feel that. And it's not like that you will have some sexual energy exchange in the astral plane and you will not feel in your body. It's not going to happen. That whatever will happen in the astral plane, you will be able to experience that with yourself. Okay, then whenever you want to meet your twin flame, you can just release the upset, you know, at time, because when we are in the separation, we feel a lot of upset within ourselves. So those upsets will never allow you to rise above the planes and get into the astral plane. Okay, astral plane is very light. And there will be a lot of information that you can get about your divine self just by checking into the astral plane. The astral plane also can guide you what is coming next, what you can do to take the next step in your twin flame journey. So everything you can access with that. Okay. So like when you meet your like when you can consciously make a choice and choose to meet your twin flame on the astral plane, what you can receive by that? One thing that you clearly receive is the energetic essence of your twin flame. Absolutely. What are the energetic qualities of your twin flame that you will get? And the second thing that will happen very naturally is when you are meeting your twin flame and you are energetically feeling them, they will also feel you energetically. Because you know some way when you are also going closer to them and it is one plane, and like both of you are one there, there is no separation. So that channeling will also happen to them. They will also feel, yes, you know, there is love. There is love for me here. And that true love is so powerful. It will, you know, constantly drag you or constantly magnetize you. Like when you truly desire the true love, like true love, you only desire the love and it's beyond lust or anything that you want to take from the person, then God is going to support you from there. And when I was feeling यू नो आई लिटरली डिज़ायर ओनली टू लव, बिकॉज एज आई कैन फील द ट्रूथ, यू नो आई कैन नॉट स्टे विथ पीपल हु आर नॉट ट्रूथफुल. नो इन सोसाइटी इट इज़ वेरी कॉमन दैट यू नो हाउ एवर यू फील यू मेक ए नाइस कोटेड स्टेटमेंट एंड से दैट, बट यू कैन डू दैट विथ पीपल हु आर नॉट कनेक्टेड टू द फीलिंग्स. बट वेन पीपल आर यू नो पीपल हु अंडरस्टैंड द फीलिंग्स एंड कैन कनेक्ट विथ एनी वंस फीलिंग्स, यू कैन नॉट चीट देम, राइट? सो इट वॉज फॉर मी, इट वॉज लाइक यू नो नो आई रियली डोंट वॉन्ट दैट इन माई लाइफ. आई रियली वॉन्ट माई ट्रू लव. एंड देन वेन गोइंग थ्रू ऑल द इनर वर्क, आई गॉट टू नो यू नो दैट ट्रू लव इज रियल, दैट इज रियली अवेलेबल ऑन दिस प्लैनेट नाउ, एंड आई लिटरली कैन गेट इट जस्ट बाय डूइंग सम इनर वर्क, एंड इट इज़ ओके फॉर मी टू डू दैट, बिकॉज आई डोंट वॉन्ट दैट सुपरफिशियल थिंग्स इन माई लाइफ. यू नो आई डिज़र्व, यू नो आई डिज़र्व समथिंग दैट इज़ गुड ओनली. यू नो आई डोंट बिलीव इन कॉम्प्रोमाइजिंग, एंड एक्चुअली देर इज़ नो कॉम्प्रोमाइज. द ट्रूथ इज़ यू नो देर इज़ नो कॉम्प्रोमाइज. यू डोंट हैव टू डू द कॉम्प्रोमाइज. यू बिलीव दैट यू हैव टू कॉम्प्रोमाइज बिकॉज यू डोंट नो हाउ टू गेट योर वट एवर यू डिज़ायर हाउ टू गेट इट. एंड फर्स्ट थिंग देर इज़ ऑल्सो अनदर प्रोग्रामिंग दैट यू नो वेन एवर यू आर ट्राइंग यू नो यू आर डिज़ायरिंग समथिंग यू बिलीव यू नो दैट इज़ ऑल्सो देयर फॉर समवन एल्स. यू नो फ्रॉम चाइल्डहुड द प्रोग्रामिंग इज यू हैव टू शेयर एवरीथिंग यू नो दैट इज़ देयर. सो वी ऑल्सो बिलीव यू नो लाइक दैट ट्रू लव इज समथिंग दैट यू नो दैट इज नॉट माइन. यू नो मे बी आई एम टेकिंग फ्रॉम समवन एल्स, बट द ट्रूथ इज दैट इज ओनली योर्स. यू नो लाइक गॉड डिडंट डू द मिक्सअप. God has created a specific individual for you, and that's why that desire is within you. And you know there is like literally abundant chocolate available, and that's why you have a desire for chocolate. There is another person's desire for chocolate, so everybody can go and have the chocolates for themselves, and there will be no stoppage of supply of chocolates. You know, if the demand for chocolates will increase, then the supply will also increase. Okay, so that's how the universe works. Whatever you desire, it will be supplied to you. So you don't have to suppress your desire with a belief that you know, like if I am desiring more, that means I am taking from someone else's share or I am becoming more greedy. That's not true. And here you are desiring love, right? You can only attract that love by unconditionally being in love. That's how you naturally attract. You literally cannot get anything that is not yours. That's why whatever you have achieved in your life, you have actually earned it by yourself. You have not taken from anybody else. Nobody has. You know, if somebody is telling you because of them that has happened with your life, it is not true. Nothing happens in your life because of others. You only earn it by your vibration. Somebody can give you money to support your education, but you cannot get the certificate if you don't have that vibration within you to have that qualification. Okay, so the supporting compliment flow to you, you know, that is because God flows through them. It is their divinity that is supporting the expansion of your divinity. Okay, so be grateful for that, but always also believe that your desires are going to be fulfilled. You will always attract those supporting components in your life. Okay, and you can do all that thing just by being in astral realm. You know, you can always check into your astral realm and you can manifest whatever you are desiring. just by making a choice, you know, you choose to release everything and, you know, feel lighter, really feel lighter, you will naturally rise up and experience through dream, or will experience through some feelings, or you will experience through some intuitive channeling. Okay, so all that it is going to happen the moment you do the inner work and come to a state of peace. Then the other processes will reflect back to you. So keep choosing to meet your twin flame in the astral realm that will support your harmonious union journey on a fast track. And those dreams are very beautiful. So have more dreams with your twin flames. Enjoy. Bye.